for a hymn of preparation this morning. Invite those of you who would like to come forward to do that at this time as we sing our prayer.
Before we kneel in prayer, we'd like to weave into our family prayer a special